obviously it's a great accomplishment. I felt like I played really consistent this year. Had a lot of good, really good finishes. Wasn't able to get the win that I wanted, but hopefully I can do that this week at conference.
It's a great honor. It just shows that my boys have actually done a really good job, with the process of what we're doing, and a lot of determination on their part. They make me look good, so I'm very happy with it.
It was a good tournament. The course was really tough. Everything played harder than we all thought it was when we got here. Really had to play position golf. I'm glad I won. I played some of the best golf I've played in a long time. Coach and I've been working hard. The boys have been working hard, so it was good to get the team win. That was the first and foremost. What we wanted was a team win. It was nice to get the individual win too, but we wanted the team to win. And I'm just glad we went out and played well on a tough course. It was not playing easy at all, especially where they put the pins with the greens rolling. It was tough. So I'm glad we went out there and did it, got it done.
Whew, it's a good feeling. We knew we had to beat a really good team in Huntington. They had won four tournaments this year. They were on a roll here lately. And so we just had to come in here with a game plan and be very disciplined, which we very much were. All five guys finished in the top eight. Obviously, my freshman played really, really, really well. So proud of him for all the hard work he's put in this spring to get in this position. But number 22 for me, number 30 for the Monarchs. That's it's just not easy to win. So I'm very happy.